Good morning, friends. I've woken up not well. I'll show you this and I'll go very close so you can see. My mobile battery completely died overnight. How could that be? As you all know, when I did my video and we were talking to the Spirit app, it still was on 82%. So to die overnight and for me to feel sick, and I had really, really weird dreams, and I was talking and I saw orbs and spirits and everything all night. I don't think I'll be on today. I tried to get hold of a doctor, book a doctor online, and they say it's only 9:36 a.m. and in my area all doctors are booked for today, sorry. And this isn't an emergency, you know, a burst eye vessel that's made your eyes all red to go to the hospital. It's not an emergency. But I just wondered, is this the effect of spirits? Am I dealing with not just Rob, who else am I dealing with? And that would explain the couple of odd messages I have had on spirit apps saying the devil is here, and the strange figure I got in the mirror that still no one has explained. And last night I saw orbs and I could see shadows and everything. It was so active. Anyway, I'm going to make this short and sweet, and just if you can leave a comment and let me know what you think's going on. I love you. I'm going to put some drops in my eyes. You take care and remember, cherish every moment. Love the best you can. Bye guys. Thanks for watching. My head is just pounding.